went into.
While former Maricopa County Attorney Rick Romley spoke for the first time on behalf of Hacienda HealthCare today, somebody else is speaking out for the first time too.
I think it's going to be extremely difficult, actually impossible, for anyone who hasn't worked at Hacienda to be able to come to any conclusions.
This inside source is very familiar with the patient and says there's more to know about the victim as the case moves forward. Several sources confirming her family had just visited her during Christmas time.
Mom and dad and one brother. And the significance is that they didn't see she was pregnant.
She says the victim's care called for specific things each day while she lived at Hacienda, and now we're learning just what those entailed.
What kind of care did she require each day?
She required tube feedings. She could not eat or swallow. She had respiratory care, bathing.
She says the victim had safety checks by a staffer every 15 minutes, 24 hours a day, and was never in her room alone when housekeepers were changing her sheets.
Generally, they make the beds when they're out in the day room.
And you know she was one that was taken out in the day
room. Mm-hmm.
But Rick Romley says there's something he'll be addressing in his review right away.
I'll be looking at the security issues first. I think that's probably the number one priority. We want to make sure that this never happens again.
And while our source says there has always been people securing the facility day and night.
In your opinion, were there security measures missing?
We don't have cameras.
Should there have been?
We've talked about it. We've requested it. Some parents have requested it. I'm not sure why it didn't happen.
Romley also says he intends to make his findings during the review public, but it's not solely up to him.
I will be presenting it to the board of directors, and it will be my recommendation that as much information as can come out will come out. I think that that's really critical.
Do you think they'll give him the green light?
I think they probably will, and again, unless there's a reason they can't.
Do you think they should?
Sure.
Brianna Whitney for Arizona's Family.